Hi guys, my project Shiners, and welcome back again. Today I have nice pair Berluti shoes, perfect pair, perfect leather, perfect patina, but I have one problem. I show you now. Please subscribe.
Nice shoes, I like it, but I have one old scratch. Look at this. Oh, it's not good. But it's not a problem for me. I show you now how to fix this moment. Okay, let's go.
Okay, step one. Glue leather. I have Mender. It's good product.
Sandpaper 400 grit. Don't worry. I know what I do. Okay, enough. Only scratch. I have white and black color. Black.
Nice. Guys, 2 hours later, and step two, I will remove the excess. Sandpaper 400 grit. Okay, step three, disguise. Maybe little green, cognac, marron brown, leather dye, maybe this. Maybe dark brown. Okay, enough.
Number 5, Joaquin.
Maybe.
Maroon. Okay, guys, one day later, I have a good result.
Nice, nice. Okay.
Okay, enough. I'm cleaned now. Old Живоквир. Сафир. Лосьон. Oh my god. I need different colors for imitation patina. I make a base for imitation patina, base color, number 47, Maron Moyen, it's base color for this pair. Not. Look at this. Okay, guys, I finished my work. Nice result, nice patina, and nice shoes. Okay, please subscribe on my channel and see you next video. Bye bye.